YouTube show.
What are your favorite species? You mentioned you like this gracilis version. What snake plants are you liking right now?
So I love gracilis. I'm actually trying to acquire one right now. It's in my cart. I just haven't clicked order yet.
Okay, fair.
I do the thing where like I put it in my cart.
You let it marinate. Yeah.
So Sansevieria gracilis, gorgeous plant. It looks like a tillandsia. It loves bright light. Sansevieria fischeri or fischeri.
Oh yeah. Okay.
It's a small chonker. It's just
a chonker. I love it.
Chonker. It's squat. It's fat. It's, you know, some would call it ugly. I think it's beautiful.
Okay. I think it's beautiful. Okay. What else?
There's Sansevieria Cleopatra. That's just a gorgeous plant. It has beautiful, striking pattern. It's like very contrasty. If you like contrast and like, you know what it looks like? Those an old-fashioned TV, you know how it would have the snow?
Yeah.
Its variegation looks like green, white snow.
Oh, cool. Okay.
But like a little more streaky. It's like so like wild like that. And there's also Sansevieria. It's called Coppertone. It's a hybrid or whatever. Sansevieria Coppertone. It's like a brown penny colored Sansevieria. It's kind of like how a lithops is supposed to look like a stone.
Yeah.
Sansevieria is from the hard desert. And if you live in the hard desert, you want to do your best to look as much like a rock and the ground as possible. Mm. Everybody's going to eat you because they know that there's juice inside of you.
Right.
No water out there. So it's beautiful. It's like copper colored. It's got like brown.
Never heard of it before. Okay.
Oh, it's Google pictures of it. It's a gorgeous plant and it deserves to be in like every collection ever. It's like a lithops. It's just supposed to blend. It looks like camouflage. I can't praise it enough.
I love it. Okay.
And I also have, which I've had for a long time, a Bantel sensation. But one thing I will say about the Bantel snake, they have a habit of reverting.
Okay.
Really nasty habit of reverting. They're gorgeous the way they are. But I've noticed even with the light, they will still try to revert. But if you give them enough heat, they'll keep the variegation. So if you let them get cold, and I've said this for years, variegation is part heat, part light. If you chill them out or if they're in too chilly of a window, they will try to revert and they'll start looking like a Zelenica or one of the other ones or whatever, like the kind of normal green.
Yeah.
Cylindricas will just keep growing. They'll just keep growing until eventually they just like collapse under their own weight. Cylindricas are great.
I love the Cylindrica ones. I think they're so interesting. And I don't have one. I'm definitely probably going to add one to my collection because they're just so unique.
Doom, 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 doom